Okay, it's time for another metal detecting adventure. Today is September 9th. Yes, it is awfully dark in here. I'm just getting started. And heading out to Wildwood.
A heck of a lot smaller than...
Here we go. Up that vehicle that parks behind me all the time. I see it in the rear view display there. I'll try not to crumple him. Alright. It is 6:29 in the morning. I'm on my way from Pike Creek Valley, Delaware. On my way to Wildwood, New Jersey. And I will turn the camera back on again when I get a little closer. Just getting started right now. 6:30 in the morning on Saturday the 9th of September, and there is nobody in my way. Look at that. It is quiet. Looking to be a nice quiet day for travel. Here we are, taking the exit for Wildwood. Now I'm going to have to slow it down as we come into Wildwood itself, North Wildwood. Time to slow down. 30 miles an hour. There we go. It is very quiet after Labor Day down here at the beach. Very quiet. Kind of nice, actually. I'm looking forward to a day of metal detecting where there won't be anyone else on the beach to get in my way. plus today is September 9th, and there's a major hurricane, Irma, brewing off the coast, which is creating a riptide. So there are riptide warnings in effect on the New Jersey beaches today. That'll make it even less likely to encounter bathers on the beach today. Okay, I have to maneuver the car a little bit, and then we'll continue from here. Okay, I'm here, I'm parked, I'm ready to rock and roll. So it's colder today, so I've got my long sleeve shirt on right here. And now it's time to head over and hit the beach. See what I can find. So let me lock up the car. And let's do it. Okay. Let's rock and roll. Okay, so here it is, September 9, 2017. I'm here at the beach in Wildwood, New Jersey, North Wildwood. You can see that I'm right here at 22nd Avenue. The beach is pretty much abandoned. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning by now. Let me double check on my watch. 8:42 in the morning. Things are pretty quiet, which is to be expected after Labor Day. And looking down at the beach, it's pretty quiet here. Now, look at the surf. You can see, look at that, you can see the waves here, how rough they are. And that is because Hurricane Irma is brewing off the coast of Florida. I'm all the way out here in New Jersey, and you can see that it is rough. You don't want to be in that water It is bad out there. Now, low tide this morning was at 5 o'clock a.m. These waters are going to continue to pound away all day long. Low tide tonight will be 5:30. So I might go out and look a little bit in the wet sand later on tonight. But for now, I'm going to be hitting the dry sand along the beach here. And I'll see what I can find. So, nice day at the beach. I've got my long sleeve on because it's cold out today. But I still put my sunblock on my legs and on my face and on my neck, because even though it is September, that sun can still get you. So, all right, let me see what I can find with my metal detector. Getting the first possible good target of the day. Looks like a clear penny signal. One of the subscribers to my videos asked me to keep a closer eye on the display to see how the display worked when I found a signal. So here, I'm going to focus in on the display. You can see how it looks when you hit a quarter. Typically you get an 83 or an 84. And you see the three green bars line up together. When the three bars line up, it means that all three frequencies of the detector are in agreement with each other as to what is being located. All right, so let's see what's under here. Should be a quarter right about here. Maybe an inch down. Let's see. Looks like I've got it. Oh, look, I'm getting another signal over here for a penny. Right there. Let's get the quarter first. Okay, so here's the quarter. Right there. Looking nice. Right there. Alright. That tide is sneaking up on me over there. Alright, now let me grab that penny that's also coming up. Since I'm here in the area and I got the signal while I was moving my coil around. Let's grab that penny. So that was around here somewhere. Right? There we go, right there. Now take a look at the display. You can see it tells you that it's a zinc penny right there. Got a little Z next to the 1 cent symbol. See that right there? So you know you have a zinc penny under there. Now that signal feels a little too big, so let me see if I can shrink it down. Alright, so it should be right down here. Still in there. Okay, so what wait. It looks like it fell out of the... It's on the dirt there. It's on the sand. Is there something over here, too? Oh, okay. So it looks like we have two targets here. One is here. And one is what I just dug up over here. All right, so let's get the one that I dug up first. All right, so I got that one. All right, so let me shake that out. Okay, so there's the first penny. Right there, looking nice and shiny. Look at that. Right there. And now let's find the second target. That's over here. So that looks to be right on the surface right here. Let me see if I'm right. Yeah, I got it. I got it. Okay, so we'll grab that second penny. Right there. And there it is right there. Alright, so there's the second penny right there. Alright, let's fill in the hole. Okay, so right near where I found the quarter and the pennies, which is right over here, now I'm getting another strong signal over here for another quarter. Right about there. Let's see what I can find. Yeah, I think I got it. A lot of sand in here, and it's make sure I don't drop it. There we go. I can hear it. Yep, I hear it. There it is, right there. Got another quarter right there. There we go, right there. Okay. Getting a nice strong signal for a quarter right there. Right there, about an inch down. Let's see what's here. Okay, I think I've got it. Yeah, I hear it. There we go. Got the quarter right there. All right. Getting another strong signal right around here. There it is. Another quarter. That looks to be right around there, if I pinpointed it correctly. I don't have it yet. No, I didn't pinpoint it right. Okay, that's the correct spot right there. I did not pinpoint it correctly the first time. Yep. And I have it in my scoop now. And there it is, right there. A little hard to find, but that was my fault. Okay. I'll take it. Good solid quarter signal is coming in over here. At least I thought there was a signal. Let me look around for it. Thought there was a good quarter signal here. Oh, there it is. Right there, about 3 inches down. I think I got it. I hear it. I hear it bouncing around in there. And there it is. Good solid quarter right there. All right, I'll take that. Now here is a surprise. Look at how many people are on the beach today. This is the dog beach I'm on right now. You can see the people have their dogs here. But look at how busy it is on a cool, windy day in September. I'm actually quite surprised. I thought I'd have the beach completely to myself. And a lot of people are out here today having a good time. That's nice. So it's a nice beach day. The water is still rough. I wouldn't be out there. There are all kinds of warnings about staying out of the water. But I'm careful that way. Okay, I'm getting a possible nickel signal in this area. Look at that, that's a good solid 19 here. It was switching to different numbers. Here's 25, 29, 21. But it also looks to be a good solid 19, so I'm gonna give a shot at this one, see if it's a nickel. Should be right down there. All right, I think I got it. Let's see what we got. Sometimes they're pull tabs and sometimes they're nickels. I like the sound of this. Okay. Well, we got a because you got a shell in there, that's giving you a good sound. But also, there is, look at that, there's a nickel there. How about that? Good solid nickel. All right, it's always nice to get those. Possible quarter over here. I'm using a different mode on my detector. But look at that. See that 85 right there? Let's see what it is. It's about 4.5 inches down. Let's go from the other side. Aha, I see it. I see it. I see it right there. I see it right there. Take a look. Take a look. Right there. See it? There it is. Right there. There it is. It's a quarter, all right. Okay. Down about 4 inches or so, maybe 5 inches down. There's a possible nickel target here. See the 19 right there? Possibly a nickel. Could also be just a pull tab. Looks to be about 2.5 inches right there. Let's take some sand out. Okay, it doesn't look good to me. It looks like it's junk at this point. But let's take a look and see what I dug up. Could that be it right there? Could that be it right there? Yep, that's it. Looks like a little piece of junk foil. Yeah, a little piece of junk right there. And then I'm getting a signal over here. Nope, nope, nope. It's all junk. Junk, junk, junk. Just junk. I'm getting a potential nickel signal as I'm walking across this little channel here. You can see this little channel I'm standing in between the ocean and the water. It's on the beach. I'm getting a little signal over here. Look at that. See? 19. Good, strong nickel signal. So let's check it out. Look at that. It says zero. It says it's right on the surface. It says it's like right on the surface. So let's find out how close it is to the surface. No, I didn't quite get it yet. Try again. Let's take a little bit off the top. Any luck there? Okay, I got it. Let's see what we got here. Very wet sand. Wow, did I get fooled. Boy, look at that. It's a real piece of junk. It came up as a solid nickel. But it is just a piece of foil. A real piece of trash there. Wow. Oh well. You know, that happens sometimes. Not a lot. Normally when I get a solid 19 like that, it's usually a good strong signal, but all right, I got another interesting target here. Could be more junk, but I want to take a look and see. Because you got to check it out. See? 21. Looks like it could be a nickel. It's kind of jumping around. There's a 19, a 17. I lock in on it right there. Yeah, we don't know what it could be. It could be a pull tab. Let's find out. Okay, whatever it is, I've got it. Maybe I'll just rinse it out. Here we go. Well, guess what? It is a nickel. turns out to be a good target after all. Let me fill in the hole here that I dug. Alright. Turns out to be a good nickel target after all. Alright, happy about that. Not a piece of tin foil like the last one was. Got another good nickel target right here. Solid 19. Looks to be about 1 inch down. I got it. Let's see what it is. Is it a nickel or a pull tab? I'm betting a nickel. Yeah. There we go. It's a nickel right there. I got a solid signal here. I'm gonna dig it up. And it is a quarter. There you go. All right.